We're in the Ahupua of Waikapu. This land is situated between the West Maui Mountains and the Haleakala Mountain. This land was in cane production for like over 100 years. Okay, so this land has been monocrop, so the impact on the biology has been impacted severely. So one of our missions, part of our mission, is to revitalize the soil and create more biology.
So an herbaceous wind barrier is an herbaceous planting within the field. Ideally, it'd be perpendicular to the prevailing wind direction, and it's a vegetative structure that would help reduce the wind speed and wind erosion within someone's field. So here at Bobby's farm, we're using a species of napier grass. It withstands the wind very well and provides a pretty dense barrier for the wind and provides protections for his crops.
We have two elements down here that is very obvious, and that is the heat and the wind. Normally on a regular day, this place is blowing. So we have to learn to mitigate that to grow our crops.
Well, NRCS helps with herbaceous wind barriers by providing recommendations for ideal species that'll grow in the area based on rainfall, wind direction, soil type. Bobby came from a research background at the local university, and he really understands that installing conservation practices is vital for ensuring the long-term productivity of his land. He's a very good steward and really takes care of the environment around here and is really passionate about farming and making sure that future generations have viable land and productive land that can keep growing food for future generations.